He's going to eat the traditional way.
The Dutch way.
How to eat that?
Dutch way?
Yeah. Yeah.
Do I do it like this?
Yeah. Yeah. All the way.
Hello, allemaal. So in Dutch saying, hello guys. So in this vlog, kaya nyo ituro ko muna kayo sa Almere Haven. And then we will go to the market. And I will show you kung ano ang pwede nyong bilhin sa market day dito sa Netherlands. You can see guys, ang gaganda talaga ng bahay dito sa Netherlands, especially dito sa Almere Haven. Iba-ibang klase yung bahay na makikita mo dito. May gawa sa bato, gawa sa glass, gawa sa kahoy. Lahat na yata makikita mo dito. Para po! Para! Para! Guys, tour ko sa market day dito sa Netherlands. So, pakikita ko sa inyo kung ano ang mga nabibili dito sa market day dito sa Netherlands. What? Ang mahal, grabe. Ginto ba yan ang palayan ninyo?
Africa, let's find Philippines, Japan, Korea, Philippines, Lego. All the kinds of noodles.
Miss what? Miss what? Miss what? Dutch sushi. Sometimes people want they say a raw herring.
They say ah, that is a Dutch no. Sushi. They order one more.
When you say sushi, they say yes. Thank you.
He's going to eat the Dutch way. How do you eat that?
Dutch way?
Yeah.
Do I do it like this?
Yeah. All the way. Yes. Yes, that's it. That's the Dutch sushi. How is it? Yeah, how is it?
It's like bubblegum.
It's lekker, must it?
I need alcohol.
No, you have to finish it.
No.
The tradition is you have to finish it, otherwise it's bad luck.
Oh,
you have to finish it. It's bad luck if you don't eat it.
No, really.
Come on, finish it. Finish it.